So I'm here at the Tesla charging station to figure out how much electric and magnetic exposure we give ourselves when we sit in the car.
Now, this shows you voltage, this shows you magnetic frequency, and this thing will beep when there's a large amount.
So as you may know, the visor is held by a magnet here. So if you take the reader and put it right next to the magnet, it'll read within very close proximity, very high magnetic reading. But when you bring it away, there's real no exposure. So just to give you an idea. So next to every charging station, you have one of these giant transformers that feed all of the chargers. And when you get close, this thing really lights up. Like big time in magnetic frequency. So you probably don't want to stand too long within 20 feet of these bad boys. Now just sitting in the car as a baseline, there's really no reading of anything anywhere, even near the monitor, maybe near the charger a little bit, not even that much. So let's see what it looks like when you charge. So I just plugged it in and we can see that when the meter's real close to the charger, you're seeing some electric and magnetic output. But when you bring it a little further away, there's real no exposure. Only when you get real close to the charger itself. So we're charging the car and I'm inside the car and there really is no electric or magnetic reading inside of the car as it's charging. So some people feel that it's very dangerous to be inside of the car while charging, but at least given what this reader is showing, there doesn't seem to be much exposure. So that's good to know.